Is there a problem here? How would you describe the problem? What is the cause of the problem? And how would you fix it?